Hitchhiker fell to his death last night near Arcadia. Firefighters say the 18-year-old slipped and fell about 75 feet north of Hermit Falls. Now that's in the Chantry Flat area, north of Sierra Madre. A witness says she and her friends rushed to help him, but it was too late.